The movie I've chosen is Scary Movie 1. The reason I like this film is because they took the scream and tried to make it into a comedy and made it terrible. I also just like this film because one of the actors is annoying. Like the girl that plays Cindy Campbell, Anna Faris, her voice gets on my nerves. Like the entire film, some of the characters don't even make sense, as they were not in the original film. I never wanted to see it again, unlike other films I normally rewatch.